First you go into the kitchen and decide what cereal you want to eat. Then you go get the milk out of the refrigerator! Once you have the cereal and the milk, you next get the bowl! After this, you pour the cereal into the bowl. Next, the milk! Then you get the spoon! And then you eat it!
And that is how you make a bowl of cereal!
Well, that was random.